Alright, McFussy Bear, you have a good night, man. Yeah, they're saying the frames per second is very, very bad, but I don't notice anything. Getting water. Damn it, come on. Yo. What's up? Press E to pick up stuff. Flint, I need some flint. Here we go. Yeah, we're getting that flint, we're getting that stone. Hell yeah. I need fiber and wood. This game is going to have a real market on it, I bet you. Like a live market. So like people are going to be working for a, you know, like a community is going to work for a market. It's going to be awesome. I'm excited. What do you guys think so far? Yeah? No? fiber, huh? Yes, we do. Wow, that's insane. Kisses? No, why? Okay. And that's it. You guys saw it live. I'm in the doghouse. Dang it, I just realized I need the pestle. What do I need? Fiber? Oh my goodness, guys. Holy crap. Alright, so who all is still here? Press 1, let me know you guys are alive. That way I know if I can do a GC raffle and a game raffle. The hell? 5 channels are hosting me? Yep, Master Coach. That's right, I forgot about that. What up, Soft Reader? What's going on, bro? I've got everything I can actually make. There we go, a couple of spears. Yeah, you guys are gaining some serious GC. That's, let's see. 5 times 5 a minute. That's, like, that's 300 an hour. 300 an hour times 6. That's 8. That's 1800. Holy crap. You guys have had a chance to make 1,800 GC an hour so far.
I thought you were a new guy.
What's up? Damn, dude, what's I ain't up? Seen you guys in a minute. I've over here been gaming.
They're all the base.
Ah.
I think they're trying to. We're gathering wood now to make wood structures, but we need a lot of wood.
I got 41. If you want to take it up.
I'd say just bring it back to them. I'm down here to get food. My guy's gonna starve. I'm gonna
fish. Here, take some berries. I got a lot of berries.
I'm encumbered with that wood.
Here, take the berries. This should keep that them berries should keep you alive. I'll take the wood. Hopefully those your dude was geeking out. That's funny. All right, I'm
going hard on that key.
Oh, I bet. I'm gonna go up. Wow, you're still awake. Yes, Tommy T. Yes. All right, I'm gonna go up and take this wood structure up there. I can remember where we are. Yo, it's just me. Holy cow, that's an amazing view. Alright, the base is like right around here somewhere. I think I see it. Ah, there we go. I remember now. It's like right over here. Oh my god, I think I lost the base, guys. Oh my god, I lost the base for a second.
Game, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. I got a shit ton of resources. Like, I don't have really enough.
We got a wooden foundation in here.
For foundations, what I'm gonna do instead of deleting it is I'm gonna extend the base. Because if I delete the foundation of this, it's gonna tear down all the walls.
Yeah, I know.
Don't fight the trike.
Got killed by a level 2 trike.
Yeah, dude, he wrecked me. He has helped me with one hit.
Oh my god.
Okay. I'm going back for my
Yeah, I still can't make the foundation. I need like 10 more wood.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a quick break, guys.
Oh, yeah.
You know, go to the bathroom and whatnot. I'll be right back. Alright, be right back.
User in your channel timed out.
I
Oh shit.
Alright, yeah, I gave you my
Alright, I'm back.
Okay. I'm building this out. It turns out wooden floors are like 10 times as strong as thatch. So what I'm gonna do is build another doorway.
Oh yeah, sweet.
Build a new doorway.
Eventually I'll wake up and try not to die. Alright, making a pestle. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I died. I didn't even get to drop my gear. Fuck. Alright, here I am.
That was weird.
Why is that?
I gotta get some more wood so I can make some more foundations. I wanna get like at least two more for now. And then we need to. Do you have the walls? Or not walls, but the wooden doorway and door?
No, because you have to make wooden wall. You have to make wooden wall, and I'm going guns so I can make guns for everyone. I ended up needing the pestle. Hey, I don't know what's up, but apparently I can't learn this. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm here, guys. Spear. Yo. Guys, we have an entry going for 2000 GC. Guys, get in on it. 2000 GC. Come on, guys. Lots of GC. Oh my goodness. Whoa, what's up? Did what's his face just die again?
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get the fucking one thing.
I got the mortar and pestle, but I have
to
use...
A random ass Bronto killed me, but I found somebody's base while they were sleeping and I raided it, and I got some really good stuff, so I'm gonna go get it. I'll be...
Okay.
Fucking Bronto just randomly killed me.
I've got the mortar and pestle skill.
I'm building the fourth foundation for today.
Alright, the,
mortar and pestle, that means you can make gunpowder, right?
I'm gonna come
back. Yeah,
it
lets you make spark powder, then gunpowder, and then I've got the gun.
Yeah, I'll get
the
walls.
Flare gun.
We need walls and we need a ceiling.
Just so you know, the mortar and pestle cost 65 stone and something like 15 hide. Can I use the hide that we have stored or no?
Alright. Make sure you're far away. Okay.
Can I use the hide we have stored or no?
Yeah, game. We need some more walls. So,
alright,
we need one.
I'll go make a bunch of wood then.
We need four more walls, four more ceilings. Actually, we need five more walls.
Alright, I'll go gather wood.
We need a doorway and a door. Okay, well, we need a door right here because they're way stronger than the thatch.
Yeah, I can't make anything because I'm not the wood man.
Alright, yeah, just gather wood.
Alright, I'll gather wood.
Now. We'll get the foundations.
Hey, Max Million, yeah, I got my PC back, bro. I'm happy to have it. Thanks for the follow, Nuclear AI. I see it, man. I see it. Waiting for the alert system to actually hit to give you the proper thank you, man.
I'm gonna empty my inventory and grab some wood.
I realize I need to craft me some clothes, I think. Then again, probably not. Oh, yep, I need clothes. That's weird, I thought I just had clothes. I forget, I don't know. I don't remember where I died or anything. Alright. Yeah, exclamation enter, guys, for 2,000 GC giveaway. Okay, Max Million, what was wrong with the PC? Basically... That's just so funny. Basically, we came into the situation that, I had loose screws all across my motherboard that got, tightened down. My buddy, Joe Junko, who's my tech, he found my 8-prong power for my GPU. He found that. He found out that the 24-prong connector on the PSU, the 24-pin connector, actually has a broken clip that, you know, like, keeps it snug. That's broken. And then, last but not least, you know, he hooked everything up and couldn't crash my PC. I managed to make it crash within a couple, you know, an hour or so of running here at the house. It's crazy. Alright, who won? Who won the 2000 GC giveaway? Nuclear Owl. Nuclearal. Say something in the chat. You have 2 minutes, my friend. 2 minutes. Oh, no, 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 no. Wake the fuck up. Get up, get up. Alright, man. Alright. Getting you your 2000 GC right now. Add points. Add points. There we go. Bam. There we go. Even with a 50% chance, I know. But yeah, max money, and that's all that I want for the time being. Who now? I didn't even see the pop-up if someone else was hosting me. It's just been Deceptive Cobras, okay. Think of the game so far. Oh my god. This game is friggin' sweet. Like, my team is friggin' awesome. It's pretty interesting. I like the fact that you can have your own dino. I want it. It's on Steam. It's on sale right now on Steam. It's like $27 total, guys. It's on sale. The real MVP, TBNR, yeah. I have a little base, I have a tribe leader, we have four people all. Like, I literally can't move. I'm over encumbered, like, completely. Like, if I make something, I need a shirt. You can make two stories. Yeah, you can make more than one floor. Like, you got ramps and everything. What's my encumbering? Dropping 40 wood. Yeah, there's no. Yeah, you can make ramps. I know exactly where I gotta go, but dang it. So far away. This is freaking awesome. Boom, boom, zoop. I know how to make a two-story without ramps. Yo, guys, I made it. I got 100 wood.
Where'd it go? Oh, God.
How's it going, man?
Damn it. It whopped me. What the fuck?
Do what?
Did I not say to fucking not fight the guy in Triceratops? What does he do? He fights it anyways. Now it's destroying our goddamn base that I just built.
What'd you
say? Tearing up the base?
Chaotic. Seriously, you're a dumbass. Great, gaming. Well, now we gotta deal with Triceratops that is destroying our base.
We're good. It's not destroying our base. We're good. I'm kiting it. You just gotta stay at it.
Can you hear me?
Cool, kill me.
I got it, I got it, I got
sweet.
It. It's done.
Right. I have one hit.
Hell yeah, guys.
Alright, well, I gotta repair all this.
Damn, that thing just wrecked our shit.
Yeah, I know. I told him, but he didn't fucking listen. He's fucking retarded.
I got
one.
Yeah, he's trying to say that he beat one with his bare hands, yeah. Alright, well,
nah.
I need you to repair this, you guys.
We got...
Alright, I got a bunch of... I got tons of wood.
I'm gonna go get wood.
Alright, repair. Yeah, I'm nearly dead.
Holy shit, bam. Hey, I'm gonna drop 97 wood right here.
Okay.
Do you need thatch or anything? Fiber?
Do I need what?
Do you need thatch or fiber?
No, I'm good. So close to ranking now.
There's a bunch of cooked meat here. Spoils in 15 minutes a piece.
I'm gonna go get some wood. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay. We need to get another wall here, and a doorway, and a door.
Alright,
I'll get right on it.
I'm gonna go get more wood. I dropped,
still hear me, man?
40 more wood. Yeah, I still hear you, man.
Alright.
How's it going?
Not bad, I like it.
I'm still watching, I know I was delayed a bit, but... Yeah, dude, I can't wait. I'm actually waiting.
Oh, nice. I look over and I see the walls are done.
I ranked up.
Oh, nice, man. Nice. I'm halfway to my next level.
Okay, I think I can get my wood and stuff now.
Alright, I'm gonna go get more wood. I'll be back.
Alright, all I need left is the ceiling and that's it.
Damn it! I tried, man. He said he's gonna get you next time, though.
What's that?
Tried to get Burke to raid you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he said he'll get you next time. Because there's something on this one that... I heard a lot of pooping in the background. I don't know what's going on, though.
Oh, dude, we took out not a Triceratops, but one of those giant, like...
Oh!
Oh, I took a huge fall.
But, yeah, you gotta be real careful of that. That shit hurts in that game.
Yeah, usually I slide down it just fine. What the fuck?
But you took out a big Triceratops?
No.
How much wheat, meat, and hide did they give you?
We all beat on it. But yeah, we beat the crap out of it. It was awesome.
Oh, it's because the guy's streaming instead of, like, a cam. He's got something that makes him look like a fucking fox with goggles on or something. But it's animated, like, to screen capture his face. Well, it's fucking weird.
Damn it, I need flint.
Stone. That's the only thing you really need to mine. You can pick up more. Remember, see what I was saying? How you can pick up more stone just on the beach and running around?
I need
around.
To go get more flint.
You don't really need to mine
my,
for the
axe
flint.
Broke. Yeah. I need to go find a stone. I can just beat the crap out of it. It's funny, there's like 17 people in chat and then like 9 real people viewing. Like, people are just like using the chat, the pop-out chat again. What's up, man? Yo, you need some gear?
I was running back to my base right now.
Oh, okay, man.
That guy just shit himself on stream when he got raided.
Douchebag came in my house and killed me, so.
Oh, jeez. That sucks.
Oh,
man.
That was awesome.
So be careful.
I know, it's been kill on sight like crazy. I got with a good group of guys and we're like literally trying to like get gear. Fucking some new guy joined us and was like fighting dinosaurs at our base. I was like, oh god. Fucking demolishing our base with a damn dinosaur. So be careful with idiots, I guess.
Someone else told me about that.
Yeah, like, I was like, what the fuck? This, like, random dude, like, we let him join us, and then he comes over with a fucking giant dinosaur just destroying us.
Dude, that's one of the funniest things I've ever seen in my life.
It's kind of funny, yeah, actually.
Oh, shoot, Casey, can we, like, add people as friends?
I don't know. I'm gonna run back to my base, though, before someone kills me, so.
Alright, man, good
or
luck.
Before someone loses my stuff. I don't know if they looted it.
Here, take this. Oh, damn it. I don't even... That's right, I fucking broke it killing the goddamn dinosaur. I was gonna give you a spear, but I don't have any. Fuck. Oh, well, good luck, man.
Alright. Thanks for the thoughts. See ya.
Later. That's cool. Someone who didn't kill me right away. That might have been
the
guy.
The other guy's still with you?
Yeah, the other guys are still with me. It's funny, that might be the guy my team had to go kill. Like, I think he came over and, like, started some shit. Forever Plays, what's up, man? Yeah, I'm up late. I am up late as shit. But, guys, I got into ARK, and I'm playing the crap out of it while I have the ability to do so. Yeah, yeah, I know I gotta eat. Caveman gotta eat. Hey, Forever Player. Thanks for the follow, man. I see it. Wait for it to hit the system. I'll give you the proper thank you, man. Freaking, I like how it's, like you were saying earlier, Doja, that velociraptors and stuff are, like, smart, and they'll follow the fire to, like,
yeah,
go find real food. That's crazy.
Well, I think that's how they work. I don't know that for 100%.
Oh,
but
dude,
I'm pretty sure, because like I said,
it's freaking amazing.
Because like that's how you don't want to, you know, have your torch out and shit like that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know. I don't hunt with my torch open anymore unless you're in the middle of the woods. And even then, that's.
And like I said, I seen a streamer where there was two velociraptors on the beach, mauling people, and they're not supposed to be there. They're not supposed to be able to get to the beach. The beach is like the newbie area, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So for them to have been there at night, that's the only way I could think that they got there, you know? Because it was way too early in the game for somebody to tame a velociraptor and have him guard in his house. That's the only other thing I could ever think, but there's no way somebody tamed two velociraptors yet.
I stream 7 days.
You know what I'm saying?
Now. Yeah.
I mean, that could have explained it, but I don't... I really don't. It was too early. It was like the first day. It was yesterday. You know what I mean?
7 days a week, man. 7 days a week I stream. Forever Player. Love it. Damn it. I really need to find a rock. We are in the weirdest spot ever to not have a rock near us. Fuck. I gotta go way out of my way to go harvest some flint. Look at that, I'm dragging the body around. Hell yeah, picked up some hide. Thanks, Forever Player. No problem, dude. No problem at all. Hell yeah, getting that flint. Forever Player, thank you for that follow. Thank you for the support, man. Thank you so much. That's freaking awesome. Hell yeah. I can't even see what I'm hitting right now. Thanks for that support, man. I can't see what I'm hitting, man. That's crazy. Wow, that rock piece went way far. Hell yeah. All that cool stuff. I need an axe. What do I need for my axe? Spark powder and gunpowder. Okay. Well, I need that mortar and pestle.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I need more thatch. Crap. Okay. No problem, forever player, no problem. You earned it with that support, my friend. Yeah, I'm not going to run to those greenish ones. That's, nope, not happening. Like, those guys out there are drops. Those spots where they look like they're lightning out of the sky, those are supply drops. Those are great to get when you're level enough to get them. That thing, however, I have not been able to get to. I got all the way up to it and then died thanks to a damn scorpion. But apparently they're like monster drops.
And spawn bosses.
Yeah, insane stuff there. Oh my god, I didn't know I could repair it. I'm a fucking idiot.
Repair what?
I didn't know I could drop my item, or I didn't know I could repair my item out of the stuff I had.
Yeah. That was Bloodclaw I told. Never mind, that was Bloodclaw I told. Yeah, he just kept making new ones when they broke. You can repair shit. I think maybe eventually, I haven't noticed or not, but I do believe that it may eventually completely break. But I'm not sure. Repair stuff for less mints. Yeah, I think it has a chance to fully break up. Haven't noticed that though. I gotta go to the fucking dentist tomorrow. God damn it.
I wish I could go to the dentist. That one cavity is just like chilling on the seat, just slowly getting worse. And I'm taking care of my tooth as much as possible.
Yeah, but it's hard. Yeah, cavities are. Ugh. I just ripped them out. It's not, you know, ain't many things really hurt me much, but teeth pain? Ugh.
I know, right?
Well, because in the whole deal with the neurotoxin and shit, I also got like advanced pyrian shit or something, I think it's called. But basically, my enamel is eating away. You know, the regrowable layer, or whatever, doesn't.
Yeah.
So my shit's basically just rotting away from actually like the inside. It's gross. But yeah, so I have to keep very, very good care of mine. Which they're even recommending the way that it's going, because I had two teeth chip and like just break into pieces and shit almost.
Wow.
But they're gonna recommend it to just take them all out while I'm younger and get implants.
That's insane.
Yeah. So I'm saying it fucked me up a lot of different weird ass ways. I mean that, like the bone marrow shit, the neuropathy and nerve damage, and like the diabetes. I mean, that's pretty much it. But there's other guys, you know, had more, you know, sustainable damage, I guess, like, you know, well, you know, getting shot.
Yeah.
An IED or something. I was lucky to not be one of them. So I try to pass up shit, hoping that them and more people that, you know, need the help can get it. I'm doing all right. I can't wait till I can actually download my game. And dude, that's like the weirdest fucking glitch fuck up type thing I've ever seen. Like I can't even, this whole, can't even download the right install file. Like what the fuck? How did randomly, in the middle of this game going live, did like it get where I can't download the right file? And one of the suggestions was to change regions. So I changed through a bunch of different regions and it never changed anything. And I know people that downloaded it before me and got in, and they downloaded it fine and after.
Damn it. Are you kidding me? Am I really too heavy?
Oh yeah, you're the weight.
Yeah, I know, but by how much?
Okay, does it tell you in your inventory?
Where?
There's a weight underwater. 103 of 100, so I see 105.5 out of 100.
Fuck.
I always hated that in some games. Like in did you ever play Ultima Online? Did you ever play UO?
There we go. Or not.
Or was that just Blood Crow?
Just Blood Crow.
You never played Ultima? Yeah, it was like that in that game too. If you got overweight, you couldn't. So you had to like piggyback, like pick up some stuff, drop it in front of you, move in front of it, pick it up, drop it in, you know, in front of you, move around it.
Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. I need to drop all my stone now. Fuck, and I need my stone. Fine, I'm dropping the fiber.
No. Wood. Wood's the heaviest, and you can always get it back. But. As many pieces as you have now, you can drop just a couple to get to where you need and then run back and get the wood. Wood's like the heaviest shit.
Minutes.
Oh, you're that far away from where you're going? Yeah. Oh, I thought you might have been closer. Yeah, dude, you're getting crazy. What level are you?
11.
Oh, nice. Yeah, you're going fast.
Alright, I can run-ish. Yeah, I gotta run.
Oh, did you drop all your wood?
No, I dropped
just one.
Wood and a bunch of
stone.
Yeah. Even though I need 65 stone for my mortar and pestle so I can start making gunpowder and whatnot.
Nice.
I have a flare gun. I'm gonna go gun route so I can make guns for everyone.
So another thing, I don't know yet, maybe you know or you don't.
Well, I'll take
this character
getting stuff.
Now, is this like your global character? Or is this character only going to be on that server?
I believe this is a global character.
So no matter what server you log on to, it'll log into that. But what about how do buildings work then?
What do you mean buildings?
If you have a house built on one server, how is it going to be populated in another server if you switch to that server? What if somebody else built at the same spot you already did?
Oh, like different servers? I'm pretty sure buildings and stuff won't carry over. It's just your character will be able to carry
characters
over.
Characters will, though.
Probably.
Okay. And so you just have to know my house is on this, or, you know, but that's cool. You got different houses, different places.
Yeah, I know which server.
That's kind of cool. I don't know.
That's all that matters. Damn it.
Or I'm wondering if you go to a new server, if you have to start a new character.
I should be, like, right around here.
What are you looking for?
Oh, that's right. I, like, passed it. It's, like, right here. It's like, right here, too. I'm walking up on it. Yes, I am. Damn it. Where the fuck is the house? Oh, my God. I lost my house. Fuck.
There's nothing that marks down the map?
Nothing gets marked on the map. I don't think it gets marked unless you have a compass.
How much you want to bet that's one of the first mods that comes out? I'm willing to bet that'll be one of the first mods that comes out, you know? I don't know if I'll use it, though. This game's, the immersion's kind of a cool thing, you know?
Yeah, I like this. This game is freaking awesome.
I mean, I think the immersion's one of the cool parts of it, so I don't know if I'll even use mods unless it, like, really helps the game, like, the gameplay for me, because my, you know, my lower-end system. So if they come out with some mods that might make it better optimized for my shit, that's probably all I'd use.
Yeah. Damn it, I know we go left. Is it this far back? Is it like straight back? No. Damn it, I'm like really trying to find the house. Oh, that's right.
You gotta start looking at landmarks. When you get back to the house, man, stand at all four corners, all cardinal directions, and find two landmarks that you can see.
I know where I am.
You know what I'm saying? Did you ever have to do survivalist training in the Marine Corps?
Yeah.
Yeah, get back, get to two spots at your cardinals.
Well, I know, I know how to... particular stone. I remember where a house is by a particular rock, but I'm not seeing it. And this fucking rock is huge. So I'm like, did I go too far back?
I'd start drawing my own map, to be honest with you. That's how I'd do it. I'd mark it, you know what I'm saying? A rough map, at least. I got some cartography skills. I think that's what it's called. Actually, I learned cartography and all that navigation type shit when I was in the young Marine Corps. When I got in trouble when I was a teenager. Or a preteen.
Oh, fuck. I'm about to, I'm dehydrating right now.
Do you have a water skin?
I don't have any water either.
Oh, you never made a water skin yet?
I'm gonna laugh if I'm, like, right by the hut. I think I'm, like, right by the hut.
Shit, I thought I'd just seen it too, but I know you're delayed for me. Thought I seen roofs. Does it mark your corpse on the bottom when you, or on the map when you die?
I don't think I'm supposed to be here.
Yeah, you seem way inland, dude.
Yeah, I know.
Don't run out of stamina, you won't be able to move again.
Well, I can
don't run no more. Don't run no more.
I got close, too. I know where I'm supposed to be. So I was close, because I saw the experience bar, but I don't, I lost the hut.
Put the tool away. Oh, he died. Now, you're unconscious. Don't pick more shit. Oh, do you get a lot of fatigue back after being unconscious? Oh, yeah, you pass out for a while.
No, I grabbed the berries because they got somewhat of a water.
Oh, right. Oh, they do give you back some thirst? That's cool. Yeah, I didn't know that. Yeah, that's good. See, they do really a lot of good thinking with this game.
Oh yeah, I'm not thirsty anymore. Fuck yeah.
I'd still try to get the water.
Oh my god, what's up, dude? I lost the fucking house.
What's up?
Where's the house at?
Oh, there's a dino behind me. Watch out. You blinded me.
You found one of your buddies?
I got him.
You got him?
Yep. And I took the hide, not too.
The house is right up.
Fucking serious.
I'm trying to get more wood.
Where's the house at? Which direction?
One of our guys went to sleep.
Oh, one of them? Who? The tribe leader? Hey, where's the where's the house at? Which direction?
Okay,
Which direction's the house at?
The house is over here.
Shit, I'm fucking like making circles and shit. Like, where the fuck's the house at?
I think it's right there, right here. Here we go.
Dude, we got this place like deep. I got fucking lost. So we did the right thing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's well hidden, it's good. There's a couple bases that are nearby us, and I had to kill one guy in his base. He was sleeping.
Was his name Casey?
There's another base that I'm gonna go check out in a little bit.
Was his name Casey? Cause I think I ran into that guy. Aw, shit.
There we go. Sorry about that. Sometimes
oh,
you get stuck
nice.
In a storage spot. Yeah. Yeah, our guy fell asleep, so. He's right there.
Oh, that's him asleep?
Yeah,
you go to sleep in the game. When you log out, your character goes to sleep and you stay in the world.
Good shape.
All right, I'm gonna
a level 2 strike
fill
came
up this
and, like,
inventory
started
here.
Wrecking the house, so we had to fix it.
Yeah, I made a couple of extra items. Like stone pick, hatchet.
You got any wood on you?
Yeah, I just dropped 51 wood in the thingamajig here. Oh, it's like capacity. That's why I got it.
Yeah, wood's fucking heavy.
I put a shit ton of hide in this chest.
I can make a mortar and pestle, but I need to
get a bunch
of... Oh, they reduced the weight of wood, actually. It's only 0.5 pounds each now.
What's up?
But yesterday, wood was a pound each.
Yeah, wood.
So they fixed that overnight.
I got a mortar and pestle, so I'm gonna hurry up and make that using... I gotta use, I think, 15 hide and 65 fucking stone. But that'll allow me to make the gunpowder and stuff. I'm gonna be the gun guy. So don't worry about guns. I'll just make a bunch of stuff, and then I'll make a storage box at some point and just start storing stuff in it. Sound good?
Yeah, sounds good, dude.
Sweet. Yeah, I'll be our arms expert. So I'll start making shit.
And there we go.
Can you make another storage?
Yeah, I can't. I'm just trying to get the wood for the roof. It's so expensive, it costs so much wood.
Yeah, I know. I'm making a... Oh my god, what the fuck? Did you just put the platform up there? Oh, that's a wooden wooden roof.
Yeah. So we're gonna be safe.
Alright, gotcha. I think he wants to make another floor. Oh, dude, this is perfect. We could build a wall up there.
I put another chest right there.
I know, but like we could build a wall right here, another wooden wall, and we could jump to the next floor. As long as we have above these boxes, this box here in the corner open. That's fucking perfect. Sweet. So yeah, this one here in the corner that's shoved in here, just leave the ceiling above it open and we'll make walls above it and make it the next floor. Sound like a plan? Ta-da.
Yeah, we have to do a ramp over here. And then I would go to the second floor up here. The only thing is that I'm gonna need a lot of wood and a lot of thatch and a lot of fiber, because it costs 60 wood just to make one of those ceilings.
We have a bunch of fiber 60. And thatch over here, I think. Yeah.
Okay.
We have a bunch of thatch and fiber.
Well, the more of it we can get right now, the sooner I can do this, and we can make an actually really strong defense.
All right. Nice. Nice. Nice.
And most randoms won't be able to break through a lot of this wood because it's got 15,000 health. Like, breaking through a thatch one takes a couple minutes. This one would take like an hour.
This box has 31 wood, 95 fiber, 200 thatch. So I'm going to go get more wood.
Okay. I'm going to go get some too. A little bit further away from the base.
Alright. Ditto.
Also, if you ever decide to go to bed, log off in that wood room. We'll be safe in there. Most people don't have the tools to get through that very easily yet.
Alright. Sounds like a plan. I'm gonna probably stay awake for quite a while.
Same.
I'm about to level up anyway.
I'm gonna go cut trees. I think I'm gonna go this way because there's more trees over here.
Don't forget stuff regen.
Check that out too.
I don't want to run over there. Some guy said that he was raided while he was sleeping, and I'm assuming that we did that, because he was, like, pissed off. He was, like, a level 8 dude named Casey.
What level was he?
8.
I found a level 11 sleeping not too far from where we are, and I killed him, and I took his stuff.
Did you demolish his walls?
And I destroyed his sleeping bag. Yeah,
oh, nice.
Yeah, so he can't come back.
Nice, nice. He's probably gonna be like, "What the fuck?" But oh well.
Here, let's go cut down some of these trees.
Yeah, I got to a point on the beach where I couldn't hold, like, I had 150 wood and I couldn't move.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I had to drop 50
wood. The more wood we can get, the sooner we can just throw up an amazing day.
Alright, sounds good. Loggers, man. Loggers. Oh. I'm encumbered. I'm gonna head back.
Yeah, I got enough. I'm heading back.
I got 83 wood. 83. Sweet.
I'm gonna be able to pop up a roof real bad. I don't know where our other guy went. Somewhere out there.
Just chilling, having a good time.
Yeah. You want me to go on a TeamSpeak server, so I was thinking about it. But I have my own, and my friend is playing on the opposite side of the island. And he's running around eating people.
If you guys want my community TeamSpeak that I'm on, mine's through another team, but quite literally, they're always open to new players. If you guys want to use it, these guys pay for it through Typefrag. So it's always good all the time. It's not somebody else you're clicking onto.
Oh, yeah? What's the IP? Because then I can just go on your TeamSpeak server with this guy, and then we don't have to do this stupid B-chat.
Okay.
Sorry about that. The door gets caught in between that storage crate, and I don't want to ruin the storage crate because it costs a lot of material.
Yeah, there's no problem. That's funny. This has 66 wood in it over here. You hear me?
No, I didn't. What's up?
That first one right there in front of the door has 66 wood in it.
Oh. Yeah, I can make a couple of these now. Also, there's a spear in there if you need it. I have 9 on me right now, so I'm in good shape.
I've got 6 on me. I just dropped 4 into the stash with this wood here. And I dropped more fiber and thatch over here in this crate.
I was able to make 2 more ceilings, so I'm going to put those on now.
Alright, keep the ceiling above the boxes open. We can just move on to the boxes.
Okay.
That allows us to jump up here instead of creating a ramp. Because that allows us to keep room down there.
Yeah. I can't put this on right now for some reason.
Oh my god, that's perfect. Look, you can get right here next to these boxes.
I can't put one right here for some reason.
Aw, damn it, I fell out. Oh my god, there's a bunch of thatch.
Destructed.
What?
This spot that I'm trying to put it on over this guy's body is obstructed. What do I do? Can I break this or...
Jump up top. Just slightly jump up top and try and drop it down. You're gonna have to come around.
Oh,
oh my god, are you stuck?
Yes, I...
Can you crouch?
I am definitely stuck.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Alright, let me drop my equipment.
I can't even get back up now.
Okay.
Hold on.
Yeah, these boxes need to be adjusted. That's crazy.
Oh my god, that just like wrecked my stamina.
Alright. You need to drop all your equipment. I'll pick it all up and then I'll put it into the crate or hold on to it if you let me kill you so you can respawn here and we can fucking fix this bullshit. I'll help you make...
I'll just break the crate. It's
What about everything in it? Oh, I got everything. Break the crate in front of you. I got everything. Wait. Hold E. It lets you demolish it. There we go.
Oh my god, that was ridiculous.
Alright, we'll leave this one here. I have everything that's in it. Do you want me to drop the wood? Do you need wood or anything for it?
Yeah, I do need wood, and then I can just make another.
Alright, look right here. This is where we can jump onto the box. And then we can jump up top. See what I mean? That'll be our step.
Yeah. Do we have to put another platform down right here in order to build more walls? Or up?
I don't know.
Okay.
I have no clue. Never tried. That's why I'm wondering if we put one platform here, because this is considered the roof. I don't know how that works. Like, we could be able, like, in theory, we should be able to make more walls. Hey, Doja, you still on the team speak?
Yeah.
Okay, did you play Rust at all?
Nuh-uh.
Damn it.
Why? I think you can build a second floor if that's what you're asking.
Yeah. Like,
well,
we
actually,
have,
I don't
we have,
know.
We
because.
Have here,
but don't I don't know if you can place. No, because see, you're on a ceil- you're on a roof, so I don't know if you can place a wall on a snap to a roof. You know what I'm saying? Because those walls have to snap to a foundation.
Yeah, that's
so
what I mean.
So I don't know. Well, yeah, you have to make a wall and try it.
Hey, I leveled up.
Yeah, that was a while ago. That's been there, bro.
Okay, I'm gonna try and put down this platform.
All right.
Yeah, it, like, won't let me put this down. Can I, like, rotate this?
Just give him the TeamSpeak info. I remember him asking you for it.
Oh, yeah, you want the type, TeamSpeak info?
Get a whole tribe up in here for when we can all log on.
You want the TeamSpeak
info?
Yeah,
I'm gonna need it. Just give me a sec here. Yeah.
Alright, I'll need you to write this down, because I'm not gonna type it in the game chat, and I don't know how to make it tribe chat.
Okay, hold up a sec.
How do I make it tribe chat?
Slash.
Oh, I can't make it tribe permanent? What is it, slash tribe?
No, just type slash and it will bring up chat and it'll say tribe next to it. Like, you don't have to type slash hello. You just hit the slash key. Without
is there something
your,
you can some type of settings
oh, okay.
for the chat
just,
anywhere? There's
okay,
tribe right
you
there.
Just yeah, you just click forward chat, Doja. You click forward forward slash and it makes it tribe. Got it. Alright, I'm gonna send it through the tribe info then. Give me a second. What'd you say?
I can't place the ceiling. It like will not let me. Like
probably because he's
there.
I think
it's because this guy's here.
Yeah, I think it's because he's there. Alright, give me come up top and see if you can place a floor. Do you have one floor made?
Maybe you couldn't wall somebody in and they can't get out. You know what I'm saying? It's probably why you can't play a ceiling above somebody that's logged out or whatever.
Right there is the tribe info. Tribe info. Right there's the TeamSpeak info.
I think I'm gonna have to build another wall up around this guy before I can do anything. You wouldn't happen to have a water skin, would you? Because I gotta go back down to the beach and get some water before I die.
No, I don't have a water skin. There's one in one of these chests, though.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the water really fast.
Alright, go get water then. I'm gonna go get wood.
Oh, sorry, I locked you in there.
No big deal.
And I'm gonna write down the TeamSpeak information as soon as I get to some water.
No problem, man.
I just don't want my guy to die.
You need water too.
Yeah, I'm not worried though. I can drop this stuff in here, drop all my gear, die, come back. Do it the smart way.
Just live until you die, then just respawn.
Whoa, what was that?
Well, that sucked.
Oh, you died with all your shit?
Yeah, I'm gonna go back and get it. I'll be right back.
Alright.
Oh, he just died.
Oh my god, really? 0.02 is what's in here? What the fuck?
Yo.
0.02 of what?
Yo, what up, man?
Fucking lost where the house was.
Oh yeah, I know, dude. I was like, what the fuck?
Like, I'm on the fucking beach just running. Like, I have no idea.
Hey, Doja, I'm gonna move down to my channel. I'm chaotic. I'm gonna drag you down to my channel. Alright.
Alright.
Is it cool if I come hang out or what?
Yeah, come hang out. That's what I'm saying is, because we're in Blood.
Oh, just in case.
What the hell could it be?
Alright, there we go.
I have no clue. User joined your channel. How the fuck it could be?
What, the house? You lost it?
Yeah.
Alright, give me a second.
I don't know what happened.
Can you hear me in game? Yeah, I was saying, can you hear me in game?
I think I'm gonna have to just kill myself.
I just dropped 5 spears inside one of these chests, so we have them.
What's up, Chronic? I've been watching y'all for a while on his stream.
Oh, dude, chaotic. Don't worry, dude. I lost the house earlier. Took me like 10, 15 minutes to find a landmark.
I've been looking for it for like 20. I think I went like way far north.
Dude, you would have died if the other dude didn't find you.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just going to drown myself.
What?
Yeah, but I bought the game and can't even download it yet.
Why can't you download it?
Or chaotic, sorry, I called it chronic. I don't know, I'm getting an error from Steam. Like, the file's only like 142 megs, and then when I install it, or click install, it downloads it real fast, you know, because it's small. And then, when I click to play, it tells me that it can't, there's no executable. There's a bunch of people that have the problem.
Yeah, that's the crazy part.
And I know people that have bought the game, downloaded it, before me and after, and like playing. But it's not just me, and that dev responded. But they have to wait for Valve to open up.
Oh my god, right there in front of me. I'm looking right at it. I'm running for it.
Oh my god. I'm on the wrong fucking side.
Alright, I'm running for it. If you end up dying, don't worry. You can always come back to the bed.
The Aqua might take like a minute something to like cool down, so I can spawn there.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, did just one of them just disappear?
What?
No, this thing's gotta be like right here. I just shit. Yeah, it did fucking disappear. God damn it. I was like, hell yeah, it's in front of me. No, it's not.
Oh, dude, you missed it. Bert Black stream when we raided at the end of it.
Yeah.
When raided a guy that was playing ARK, but he had like a program like mask in his face or whatever, so he looked like this little fox or whatever. And it was so funny when we all got in there. And as soon as Burke, like, ordered to attack like he does, you know, and we all started spamming the chat or whatever.
Yeah.
The guy's shit in the game. Like, right on fucking cue, his guy goes...
Oh, pfft. Awesome.
Yeah. It was so great. He's like, I just shat myself. What timing in this game? You know, he's like, I got the greatest time of shitting in this game.
God damn it.
Yeah.
It's like monsters around me and shit, or dinosaurs. Fuck. Yeah, I've got I'm gonna be our gun guy. I'm gonna make gunpowder and shit. I'll be our arms dealer. Considering it feels like this game is like, limited. You know what I mean? Like, you're limited in your actions, on what you can, like, create and shit. Yeah, so that point is like right there. Like, I can see it. It looks like it's so goddamn far away, too. I'm running for it. Fuck it. I'm not worried. Yep, I'm shitting myself. Look at that. My guy's like, oh my god. Hey Doja, how many people are actually playing this?
Streaming it, you mean?
Yeah.
Let me look.
Cause like it can't be.
It's
like,
getting late.
It can't be ridiculous the amount of people, cause there's only so many servers available, you know.
That's true.
Oh my god. I think there's like 200 people maybe. Or like 5 servers, 350 max. Yeah, that fucking thing is way over there. Yeah, and I'm close to this.
What should I search? I search ARK and it's not coming
ARK
up.
Oh, wait, there it is. Survival Evolved.
Is it colon?
Yeah. ARK colon.
Oh versus. Shit, there's still a guy right now with 23,000 viewers.
Holy shit, really?
Gold Glove.
Oh yeah, Gold Glove.
Goldie Glove?
Yeah, Gold Glove will sit at like almost 50,000 people. I saw him at like 45,000 just the other day.
It Me JP, he's got 4,000. And then there's Elohim. I don't even know how to say it. He's got like 2,100. Strippin, he's got 1,500. Millennium TV, 1,400.
Yeah, I know I'm nowhere near these guys. I'm at like...
Wow, Serious Games playing it. I can't stand that channel. That's the one that's got the chick that's always got cleavage showing and shit. That's
funny. Yeah. Like, her, that always pisses me off. Hell yeah, I just raked in a hell of a lot of hide. Oh.
This new Tomb Raider is getting a lot of hype too, in the trailers and shit.
I don't know where the hell I am, but damn, I just took out five of them things. I'm coming back. I'm coming back. I'm gonna make that mortar and pestle right now.
Dude, I died.
I'm trying to stay alive now.
What's the problem?
I'm gonna try and stay alive. I don't know where the fuck I am. I went running for a point, and I can't see because it's like so goddamn dark. Okay, I think I know where I am. Hell yeah.
You have to hold E and hit drag body. Drop it. Let me see if I can.
I'm running back. I'm running back right now. I got so much hide and raw meat. Oh my god. No, I don't.
Alright, good, good, good. I'm playing this guy in game. Hold on.
I stream, dude.
You got schooled in hard time.
Yeah, oh. Talk shit, but...
Now you're laughing your ass off, Doja.
No, I pretty much knew he wasn't talking to you, but you like answered him like he was.
Yeah, no, I did. Man, I thought he was talking to me. My bad. I thought you were talking to me, bro. All
right. Do you have another roof, man?
What's his face back there?
Yeah, go ahead. Dude, I had over 100 wood, man, and I died.
Tell him to jump in the team speak. Chaotic, let him know to jump in the team speak. We're all here.
But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna balance game key. I got dental shit tomorrow, and hopefully this game will work. But I'll catch you tomorrow, man.
All right.
Glad to see you back. I'm glad you're back, and yeah, this game looks pretty good. I hope to play with you tomorrow.
Hell yeah, man.
All right, good night, y'all. Have fun.
You too, Doja.
Don't freeze to death.
Oh yeah, I know, right? That's why I'm sitting next to this fire.
Make sure to drink too.
Oh, you know I'm gonna be drinking, obviously.
All right, man.
Have a good night, man.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh my god. You still there, Chaotic? What up, FUBAR? Oh yeah, I got like 8 meat on me right now. I'm coming back. I got 13 hide, some stone. I'm gonna try and make that mortar and pestle. I'm on my way back to the base, man. Hey, you still there, Chaotic? Chaotic. You still there, bro?
Yeah, I'm here, dude.
Alright, my bad if you're, like, in the middle of talking to him or something. It's just, like, I'm trying to make sure no one fell asleep. Like, damn it. Dude, I ran forever. Now I see why I fucking got lost. Oh my god. Oh no.
Not really.
Dude, I don't even know where I fucking ran from at this point. Like, I don't even know where I am. Yes, it's becoming daylight. I'll be able to see soon. But I have no clue where I am. I know I didn't swim, but I got fucking lost out in the middle of nowhere. Oh shit, I just almost ran off a ledge. It's crazy. I'm on my way back. I think I went so far away that I think I made like a giant circle. I could very well be wrong though. Damn, I might have come pretty far back. I don't know. Oh my god, I made it back. Oh my god, I see you, Chaotic. Holy fuck, I made it back. I don't know where I went, but damn. Chaotic, you there, man?
Yeah, man, I'm here.
Alright, I made it back. I don't know where the fuck I was, but I made it back. Holy shit. Oh, what the fuck happened? What's going on? Oh my god, I think my game's crashing. Hello?
Yeah, I'm here.
Dude, I can't see anything. Oh, I might have passed out. Am I just, like, laying there on the floor? Yep. I passed the fuck out. Scared me. Holy shit. I thought my game was crashing.
For real?
Yeah, like, I'm dehydrated and shit. But I've got all the food I could want.